A bunch of wild boys was hanging around at the local neighborhood saloon. And some cat kept dropping quarters down in the jukebox, playing all the favorite tunes. And back by the bar playing cards looking hard was Big Bad Solomon Jones. And watching over his luck was the love of his life, this lady that was known as Simone. Went out of the night, which was dark and cold, into the smoke-filled, dimly lit room. Stumbled in a thug who had smelled like bud, and his eyes looked high as the moon. He looked like a man with his foot in the grave, and his lifetime about to be out. Yet he slapped down some $100 bills on the bar, and he yelled out, "Drinks on the house." Now nobody could place where this dude was from, but we knew that he was far from home. But we drank to his health, and the last to drink was Big Bad Solomon Jones. Now there are some G's who just run the streets and they live life in and out of jail. And such was he, that kind of OG that looked like he'd been through hell. With his hair in cornrows, a mean mug grill like a dog whose day is done. He lit up the green stuff in his cigar and he took hits one by one. Now I got to thinking who this cat could be and what the hell is going on. Yell, I turned around and who was staring at him? The lady that was known as Simone. In the white t-shirt all stained with dirt, he was trying not to be rude. But he was trying to find another good song on the jukebox so he could just set the mood. Have you ever been out in the city streets where the game they play is so clear? Where the police and gangsters control the block and gunshots is all that you hear? When the only sound are the drums of war and you left out in the cold. A half-dead man in a half-dead world on a yellow brick road to go. Then all of a sudden the music changed and everyone just held their post. But it felt like your life had been robbed from you and everything that you held close. That someone has stolen the woman you love and that her love was a devil's lie. That your heart was gone and the best thing that you can do is crawl away and die. It's the painful cry of a man's despair deep down in his bones. I guess misery enjoys company, said Big Bad Solomon Jones. Then the stranger turned and his eyes had burned in the most peculiar way. In the white t-shirt that was stained in dirt, he sat in the watch and sway. Then his mouth had frowned up in this kind of grin, and he spoke in a voice so clear. Boys, you don't know who I am, and I know that you just don't care. Now I'ma say these words, cause these words are true, and when I'm done here, I'll be gone. But one of you boys is a shiesty dog, and his name is Solomon Jones. Then I ducked my head, and the lights went out, and two guns blazed in the dark. Then a woman screamed and the lights came on and the two men raced with the starch. With a bullet in his head and pump full of lead was Big Bad Solomon Jones. What a thug from the street who was holding his heat and holding on to that lady named Simone.